Trinity reminds me of a dear friend of mine from New Orleans. She's dead.